Let's get her out of the box. Yes, it's a she. Unboxing from the bottom is the easiest. After you've removed your Indominus, you will also want to remove her numbered certificate of authenticity. Cool! The USB charging cable, remote control, and instruction guide. Before we can experience all the thrills of Jurassic World, we're going to need to charge our Indominus Rex. Connect the smaller end of the USB charging cable to Indominus here, and plug the other end into any USB port on your computer or wall charger if you have one available. An important thing to note is to make sure that she is in the off or red O position when charging. If the eyes are red, you know she's charging. She's going to need about an hour to be fully charged, and her eyes will turn green, letting you know she's ready. In the meantime, let's take a look at the Hammond Creation Lab-inspired remote control. The remote runs on three AAA batteries. They're quick and easy to install, and using the remote control with Indominus brings out a whole new dimension of play. Looks like she's charged. Let's get started. First, slide the on-off switch to the on position. Then, there are two ways to activate your Indominus Rex. One, press her back button. Or two, press the gray mode button on the remote control. Either way, Indominus Rex will stand up and start sniffing out her environment.